Hello everybody, this is Loki, and welcome back to Doom. Did I hit continue from when I last left off? Okay. Okay, down here. Let's see. This big thing is like a maze. Oh, down through here. Let's see. On here. Oh. Oh. There we go. I had a light. It kept beating me at first because it didn't really look like there was like a way out of there. That just took me around in a circle, didn't it? Wonder what that does. Take a little look, see around. Oh, this. And it wants me to have the blue key to the door. I wonder where the blue key. Look at the map here for a minute. Oh, I forgot there was a. I didn't realize there was a door there. I was up paying attention. I'm like, where am I supposed to go? A door right next to the blue one. and see what's down there. Oh! I shoved these guys right in my face today. In case if anyone else didn't ever played this before, I think it's like an affordable price for these Doom games. There's like so many of these Doom games. I found out about this game from a friend on Skype, which I'm glad he did. Cause if he didn't tell me about Doom, I would have never known about it. He's invisible. What about that invisible thing? Easier to see. Does this ever happen to you, like, you guys? Like, you listen to a song, and then all of a sudden, when you listen to said song, it's stuck in your head. Actually, what happened to me right now? I have like this one in samples on my phone. It's that song that's about Bruno. Don't talk about Bruno. I have that stuck in my head right now. These enemies everywhere. All I want to do is find this blue key. I wanted to ask him if he deals with a blue key. It's like a biscuit, be sir. Do you know where a blue key? Was there anything there? No, just a regular flame. He's like, excuse me, sir. Have you ever seen a blue key here? I'm looking for it. Nothing in here. Let's look down here and see. I'm blinking. There. Yeah. Heart on her? The heck? Found a red skull key. I'm not sure where I'm gonna eat the red skull. I know there's a red door somewhere. Well, I'm guessing I have to find a red door now. But hey, at least I found a key. I was on my way to find a blue one, but at least the red one is found. I don't have to worry about, like, trying to find a red one because I already found it. Now to find a red door. There's the blue key! Oh. Well, at least I found the other two keys, that's for sure. I guess the all three keys up above the door. Been in there already. Where I came in from. Wait. I need to try to find a way to get back to that one place, that one area. It's not an error, that's for sure. I got lost again. Okay. I just hope this is the way. Nope. Here we go. I keep forgetting that the door is right there. Yellow key, where are you? Yeah, I'm gonna probably have to put this. Light amplification by their own. I have to look through every corner for this yellow key. Make sure I'm not missing any secret areas in this game. Nothing over here either. Let's see. Gee, I hope the yellow key appears out of nowhere soon. Because it's freaking yellow key. Been through here already. Don't you just hate it when you're like looking for something and then all of a sudden it's like really hard to find? Nothing over there. If I can't find them, I'm probably just gonna use the cheat for the last one. The yellow is like beginning to be really hard to find. Now I miss the good old days where you could like get like use the treats like this. I miss those days. For every single one of you, buddies. A bunch of boxes. Blue key, I see. Huh. There you go. Hey, buddy. Now you can shoot those guys up there from here. I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button below and subscribe for more videos to come. And I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.